Over 600 organizations have extended support to tomorrow's Karnataka Bandh. Several Kannada organizations have called for Karnataka Bandh, demanding implementation of Sarojini Mahishi report. President of Federation of Kannada Organizations, H.B. Nagesh, has vowed to make Bandh successful. He said pro-Kannada groups have been protesting, seeking jobs for Kannadigas, implementation of Mahadayi and Mekedatu projects. Students Union, Artists Union, Dalit groups, farmers organizations and others have also extended support. Ola, Uber, Taxi Owners Association have also supported Bandh. KRV, Bank Employees, Lorry Owners Association and Hoteliers have extended moral support. Meanwhile, several organizations have opposed the Bandh call, saying that it would result in huge loss and inconvenience to people, particularly daily wage laborers. Several of the protesters also spoke with your channel News9. Let's take a listen.
Nale belagge ella jilleya mattu talukina kendragalinda iga namu townal kelidu adre police ilake avaru avaru kuda ee ondu ward na attiktidare sarkara matte police ilake galu ivattu ward galu attikanta kelasa martidare pade pade ivattu namge railway station inda ನಾವು ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ತನಕ ನೀವು ರ್ಯಾಲಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಮಗೆ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಪಿಗಳು ಕರೆದು ಒಂದು ಸಭೆ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ರೈಲ್ವೆ ಸ್ಟೇಷನಿಂದ ಸುಮಾರು ಒಂದು 30,000 ಜನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕರ್ತರು ಸೇರೋ ಸಂಭವ ಇದೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ರೈಲ್ವೆ ಸ್ಟೇಷನಿಂದ ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ತನಕ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮಟ್ಟದ ಪ್ರತಿಭಟನಾ ರ್ಯಾಲಿ ಸರ್ಕಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಎಚ್ಚರಿಕೆ ಕೊಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ. ನಾವು 101 ದಿನ ಆಯ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಹೋರಾಟ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಪಂದಿಸದೇ ಇದ್ದ ಕಾರಣ ನಾವು ಈ ಒಂದು ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ಈಗ ಕರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ, ಬಂದಿಗೆ ಕರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ವಿ. ಈ ಬಂದು ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು, ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ನನ್ನ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಈ ಬಂದನ್ನ ಕರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು. ಇವತ್ತು ಉದ್ಯೋಗದ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇದೆಯಪ್ಪ ಅಂದರೆ, ಈಗ ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಸಂಘಟನೆಗಳು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ 600 ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಜನ ಸಂಘಟನೆಗಳಿಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಬಂದಿಗೆ ಬೆಂಬಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಚಾಲಕರ ಸಂಘಟನೆ ಒಕ್ಕೂಟದ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮುಖಂಡರುಗಳು, ದಲಿತ ಪರ ಸಂಘಟನೆಯವರು, ಮತ್ತು ಮಾನವ ಹಕ್ಕುಗಳ ಸಂಘಟನೆಗಳು, ಮತ್ತು ಮಹಿಳಾ ಸಂಘಟನೆಗಳು, ಮತ್ತು ಬೀದಿ ವ್ಯಾಪಾರಿ ಸಂಘಟನೆಯ ಪೂರ್ತಿ ಆ ಒಕ್ಕೂಟಗಳು, ಮತ್ತು ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಮತ್ತು ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ BJPಯವರು ಕೂಡ ಈ ಮತ್ತು ಅಂಬೇಡ್ಕರ್ ಸೇನೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಆಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟ್ರೇಡ್ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ನು, CITU, ಹೋಟೆಲ್ ಸಂಘದವರು, ಮತ್ತು KJP ಪಕ್ಷದವರು, ಮತ್ತು ನೇಕಾರರ ಸಂಘ, ಹೀಗೆ ಸಾಕಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಈ ಒಂದು ಹೋರಾಟಕ್ಕೆ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಬೆಂಬಲ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು. ಈಗ ವಿರೋಧ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಮಾತಾಡೋದು, ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಕನ್ನಡದ ಕೆಲಸ. ದಯಮಾಡಿ ದೊಡ್ಡ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಲೀಡ್ರ್ಗಳು ದಯಮಾಡಿ ಈ ವಿರೋಧ ಮಾಡೋದ್ ಬದಲು ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ನಾನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋದು ಕನ್ನಡ ಕೆಲಸ, ಅವರು ಕೂಡ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ದಯಮಾಡಿ ಯಾರೊಬ್ಬರು ರಾಜಕಾರಣಿ ಇವತ್ತು ರಾಜಕಾರಣಿ ಏನೋ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡ್ದಂಥ ರೋಡಿಗೆ ಇಳಿತೀರಾ, ಲಕ್ಷಾಂತರ ಜನ ಇವತ್ತು ಕನ್ನಡದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಉದ್ಯೋಗಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಬಂದು ಕರೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ನೀವು ಬಂದಿಗೆ ಬೆಂಬಲ ಕೊಡೋ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಂಥ ಹೇಳಿಕೆಗಳು ಎಷ್ಟೋ ಸರಿ ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ದಯಮಾಡಿ ಇದಾಗಬಾರ್ದು.
Over 600 organizations have extended support to tomorrow's Karnataka Bandh, demanding implementation of Sarojini Mahishi report. Ola, Uber, Taxi Owners Association have also supported the Bandh call. Mr. Tanveer Pasha, President, Ola, Uber Driver Association, joins me over the phone line. Thank you, Mr. Pasha, first of all, for talking to News9. Now, you know, Ola, Uber, Taxi Owners Association have also decided to support the Bandh call. Will you be able to tell us why exactly is this protest happening to begin with?
Because already you told that Sarojini Mahishi, what all the employment issues are going on.
What already are those employment issues, Mr. Pasha?
Hello?
What are those employment issues, as you just said?
We are giving a solidarity for the tomorrow's Bandh, and our services like Ola and Uber, auto, taxis, all will not be available from morning 6 a.m. to 6 p.m.
All right. My question to you is that why is this protest happening? You have decided all right, go ahead.
Yes, even we don't have any job security in our own state.
Okay.
Where I born and brought up here, even in our driving sector also, there is no any guarantee today. Drivers are coming from Assam, Bihar, UP, MP. So tomorrow might be we will also lose our jobs. Already, IT is full with all other state and country people.
All right.
So, Kannadigas are not getting any jobs. Their employment issues are going on. Sarojini Mahishi Varadi has to implement by the state government.
Okay. All right. So, what are the few challenges that you face in your sector?
In our sector, we are facing the problems like those people who are coming from other states here to drive. So even though few people think that these drivers will be with us for 24/7, because they come from other state, means they will be here for 24/7 and they will take very less salaries. So they don't charge high salaries or what is the market today, 15,000. Below the 15,000 also they are ready to work.
Okay.
So even our drivers are not getting any jobs, finding difficulties in the driving sectors also.
All right. Did you ever try talking about the issues that you're facing to any of the authorities?
First of all, for the fleet, we have given many times the request. The fleets are like Ola and Uber, and given to the government also. So many of the other state drivers are entering to Bangalore and making us for job difficulties we are facing. And also, there's Kannada unions, whatever the associations are there. So Kannada associations have given many times, and last time also they have done a bunch. They have done cheduvalis, everything. So still the date, there is no any response from the government.
All right, Mr. Pasha, many thanks for joining us with all of those updates.